the way I dress. Maybe I should wear a little less.
I'm almost there, but not quite right. If that's the case, you'll be alone tonight. I'm not perfect, did you want me to be? Did you want me to become someone other than me?
I have scars that you can see. Take who I am, thank you so much. Gonna be free. What would it take for you? Love me for me.
In your mind, I need to change. Yeah, you think I'm just a bit too strange for us to be together. Really click. Want me so thin, I start to look sick. Life's not perfect, neither am I. Could you let me go or let me fly? I need you to know.
You need to realize I'm not perfect. Did you want me to be? Did you want me to become someone other than me? Scars that you can see. Like. This is why I like Requiem so much. Hey, Andrew, how you doing, homie? I still need to turn on my TV, what the fuck? I'm screwing shit over. Oh, those on controls, not sick. Bean, did you gang rape or you to kick some ass? Yeah, that's what I'm kind of hoping to do. Make it so I don't agree. Tell I wanna be free. What would it take for you? Love me for me. What would it take for you? Love me for me. Well, until people start showing up, Andrew, I'm just going to kind of play some music and lap some stuff out.
Yeah, she's got some nice long hair and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys stare, can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. I just wanna get her all alone on a mattress. I just wanna have it, I just gotta have it. Boomers all around say her body is fantastic. All natural, not a piece of fur is plastic.
No,
yeah, the whispers all around say she has a reputation. Don't believe it till I see it, so I want a demonstration. And I've always learned it better with a hands-on education. So I need a private session if you get what I am saying. And they say that she's not easy, no, she's really complicated. But that only makes it better, and it's got me so fixated. And I'm not the type to wait around, I've never hesitated. But she's got me captivated, so the game, I'm gonna play it, yeah.
And since I'm doing this, I'm actually going to, I need to go back here, close that out, go to docs.
I heard you look good when you're undressed.
Falco.
I heard you like to get away. I heard you like to stay out late. I heard you had a couple boyfriends. I heard they didn't treat you right.
I heard you're hated by your girlfriends. Cause all the guys that you deny.
Yeah. They say she's too hot. They say she's too cold. She came from, nobody really knows. They say she looks young,
seven.
She acts old. From everything I've heard, she gets out of control. And all the boys say she was sent from the heavens. But I'm not too sure that this girl is a blessing. She's got the devil's eyes and they'll cut you like a weapon. She's stuck in my mind like a bad obsession. She got bad intentions.
She got a body like a ghost.
Who else do I like to play in that section? So that's 2, 4, 5, 7, 9, 10. Okay. You know what? I actually want to try and practice some Joker stuff. Box Hero. Bring up an interesting point because I literally just thought about this. Okay. Camera. Max. Okay. You see that the Pokemon trainer is on a platform, right? Well, if I zoom it back out, you can see there's literally another platform right here. So, kind of personal, interesting thing I just thought about. What if this platform right here is actually the trainer platform that you have in Pokemon Stadium 2? For instance, let's actually... Okay, those look different than the ones, so really, never mind.
Shadow by the backstage door, like a trip through the past.
Next character. Will I survive? Will I survive another day? Right on the inside. Damage control, my secondhand cell phone. Will I survive another year? Actually, can I use that youngling attack with the stick?
And poison, you're not the vibe I'm wanting for right now.
Hey, there we go. I fucking got it. That's something I could never fucking do with a GameCube controller.
Okay, so
weak nair I need to grab instead. Okay, but that turnaround? Big city, big city night. Okay then. So thermal.
boy. Is it going to be one of these streams again? This shit is boring as fuck. Slowly fading and fading, I'm sick of waiting and waiting, feeling lower than yesterday. When the earth is my hell and I'm trapped in a cell, will I ever get a break? Show me a sign, cause I've tried everything to get me through this, get me through this. Lost inside my mind, I can't lean farther and farther behind. It's getting harder and harder to fight. I can't keep running away, running away. Again, can't get a grip, can't get a hold of today. Feeling the weight, I'm feeling the weight on, feeling the weight on my shoulders. Wait, can't get through the weight. Show me a sign, cause I've tried everything to get me through this, get me through this. Lost inside my mind, I'm getting farther and farther behind. It's getting harder and harder to fight. Running away.
A loss of control, your senses generally.
Play items with me. So I don't shadow.
Inside my mind, I'm falling farther and farther behind. It's getting harder and harder to fight. I can't keep running away, running away.
Quota, play down every feeling. to be known.
Oh, I hate what I have become.
Whoa, it feels so good to be known.
I found, now I limit myself to a 6-gun quota.
I play down every feeling I felt, then I bottle them up till the well ran over.
Burn down every bridge that I found, now I limit myself to a 6-gun quota.
Burn down every feeling I found, now I bottle them up till the well ran over.
That's what I give. Joe's charge it there, big guy. Oh, I didn't mash hard enough.
Did this bot literally just teabag me?
They put on such a good show every time I see them.
Back down, lay on my domain. Got the whole crowd screaming out our name. Let's blow out. It's a hurricane, it's over.
Before you know it, while you're shaking, we're a dynasty in the making. We're the royalty, now we're breaking down the enemy. Move over. Take a swing, I can take a hit. If we die, it's fine, we live for this. It's all for this.
On top with our heads in the sky,
gonna
raise our cup to the stadium lights for the glory, for the glory.
We celebrate.
chasing one.
Be out there, but that works.
I thought I would get hit by the boomerang.
So you wish
you could tell
heaven from hell, blue skies from pain.
Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil
definitely didn't expect that to kill Spork, nor did I want it to that to be the actual move I wanted. But that's why I'm playing bots. I'm gonna play a little bit more Falcon. Cause Richter Minmin kinda isn't the vibe. That was upsetting. Once again, playing more Falcon literally for the reason of Simon Minmin Toon Link.
scraping for content right now. Shit. Okay, next character. Okay, but that movement though?
We'll be right back.
the hell ever happened to Legacy Legend? Is he still on? Thank God you showed up. So the items that... Actually, no, I'll just X it out. It's basically every item every character can drop, and then the basically stat enablers. So with it, it's Banana, Bomb Bomb, Bumper, Bunny Hood, Super Leaf, or Tanuki Leaf, if you want to actually be correct about it. Beast Balls and Home Run Bats, I believe. The items combos can actually go kind of fucking crazy in this mode. I didn't want any of like the broken Pokeball, Smash Ball, Assist Trophy, Smash Meter, stuff like that. I basically wanted to have it as a pseudo competitive casual format. Because for me, I really like items. You like this items list? Sweet. Let me get an arena started. Bat might be OP. We use it more for breaking shields and extending combos with bat throwing. Even though it has a shit ton of knockback, it actually ended up working out pretty well because of how everyone was using the bat instead of trying to fish for super armor. T.TV/realexothermal. Password 420. Balancement of all things. Create arena. Doesn't the throw do like 30 or something? No, it just has a shit ton of knockback. Like an absurd amount of knockback. Plus, it kind of solidified itself as an item in the rule set whenever Requiem ended up getting a fucking nasty ass clip with the bat and Mr. Saturn. Oh yeah, that was the other thing, Mr. Saturn. Basically, with Banana Bomb Bomb and Mr. Saturn, it's Diddy and Peach and Daisy with the items they can pull. Before we get started, Soto, I am going to get more coffee though. My apologies, you literally just showed up at like one of... Or I'm not going to say one of the worst times because literally no one was in the fucking chat, but in the sense of bad of I'm out of coffee and I need to step away. No problem. Do your thing. Thank you. Also, I'm going to switch the song for you. I am back.
Thank you for waiting, Soto. Also, being honest, Soto, oh shit, hold on.
Sorry about that. My content for later today was giving me a call about an update. Also, I got my coffee maker heating up too, so if someone else joins or in a couple of matches, I'm going to get a cup too. Sounds good to me.
Also, being honest with you, Soto, if you, since really my main consistent viewers right now are as of Requiem, Do, and you, or like consistent-esque viewers. Honestly, if you and Do show up a couple more times for my streams, like, somewhat often, I'll probably make you guys moderators.
Ah, no! I forgot! You're the Luigi I have to fucking SDI with. You win! Oh, no!
Okay, after this match, I have to go over to GameCube controller. Do you know how to float? Yes, you do. Oh, shit, this is a lot scary.
One day, the shadows will surround me.
Oh, God. You actually know items combos? Shit. Yeah, no, I can't face arcade stick against you.
Someday I'll have to learn to bend.
Oh god, you just did that. Okay, is it something I said? Shit,
I simply stepped aside. I watched but never.
No, I'm getting wobbled. You should have set up for.
Understood what was wrong or what was right. I apologize. Whoa, all that. I apologize. One day I'll face the hell inside me. Someday I'll accept what I have done. Leave the past behind me. For now, I accept who I've become. And now I see clearly. All these times, I simply stepped aside. I watched but never really listened. As the whole world passed me by. All this time, I watched from the wrong or what was right. I apologize.
Ah!
I apologize.
Oh god, I jumped into it.
One day, the shadows will surround me. This time, I simply stepped aside.
Oh, shit!
I watched but never really listened as the whole world passed me by. This time,
I never understood what was wrong or what was right.
You went under it, what?
Apologize. Whoa. Whoa. Apologize. Oh.
I apologize. No, I wanted a shield break. Damn it. You finally made it into chat. And I was hoping there was no visitors this side so I could test Gaming Grandpa. Morning, everyone. Hey, how you doing? This is actually the first game we're playing. Dude, if you would have been here like 5 minutes ago, then it would have been perfect. Shield break! Oh! Dude, the shield pressure. The hate goes on. Nice, thank you, thank you. Good game, by the way. It goes on and hate goes on. We sip and serve. I don't like the Bunny Hoods. I find myself avoiding them more. I actually use Bunny Hood as a disadvantage tool because of how it alters your stats to run, gives you stage positioning, and gives you the high if you're on, like, off stage. It almost guarantees a free recovery depending on if you know how to use it properly. Lol, Soto, the wall is here. There was no way I was making it in. I'm running on, like, 5 hours sleep. I had sat. Ooh, that sucks. I guess, but once again, it's kind of just a personal preference. I feel like it adds a little bit of a different variety. I'm still an hour late, yeesh. And it's fine. There you go, Requiem. This song low-key underrated, right? Just like a turtle shell. Interesting fact, my actual biological brother and his friend, when they were in high school, actually referred to themselves as the Turtles. I'll be there in, I'll be there. You guys have time for more. Okay. But yeah, continuing as I was saying, my older brother, gotta shake the brain awake. Gotta shake it or toke it awake. But, my brothers and his friends were referred to as the Turtles. Well, this was one of their personal favorite songs because the year after they graduated, this movie released. Because this was released in, what, 2016?
15, 16? Ain't nothing that could come in between me and my brother. Oh wait, I said I need to it's just us. All for one, yeah, you hearing right, our business done, we disappearing to the night, came up together, so we
interesting fact, I've actually never seen this TMT movie, even though I know it was hella meme to strong as that, and I'll be posted word as strong as that, brothers by my side, city on my back, real heroes, that's what the people want, they ain't born, gotta create them, saying we gone soon as we save them, that's part of the plan, by my side, I'ma keep my brothers, live or die, man, we need each other,
Knock, knock, you about to get shell-shot.
Dude, my apologies, Soto, for this. I forgot. All good, homie? Thank you, thank you. OG, I woke up. I'm going to have to read that later. No! Yeah, I'm good.
Well, I know that the devil's been walking around.
So much muscle memory. Like, do you know when's the last time I used, like, no, I wanted the bat. Ooh, elevator combos? No, I wanted to do that to you, and I didn't be reversed, damn it.
Hero, No, you're not getting top five. God, it feels so good to have analog DI again. Ooh. No! Okay. I got a lot closer that time, so... didn't switch over my controls to GameCube controller controls. Give me 1 second, Soto. Again, I'm so sorry for this. Oh, hold on. Isn't your coffee about ready? Till Red One gets here to allow me while I can get my coffee. Okay. I got screwed up from the... I was saucing too true!
Right now, only place I ain't a fuck up.
yeah!
And, velocity cap. Went into SDI mode. That killed low ceiling. What was I at? Make me take your time, Requiem. No, I don't want to say that. Well, I was also above the platform, wasn't I? Also, whenever Requiem gets here and you go get your coffee, but usually on FD it kills like at 110, 120. Damn! Well, I might have been also DI'ing in. Because with that, I was on the right side during the kill spark, so I think I might have DI'd it wrong trying to SEI out. But the only thing I don't get is, why did I SDI down? Because can you even SDI that move? I don't think you can SDI tornado. To be honest. I tried, but I think it ended up getting me killed. I think SEI up would be better though if it can. Eh, next time it comes up I'll try. Would be better though. Okay.
She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out
like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Be careful. Try not to lead her on. Shawty heart is on steroids cause her love is so strong.
Best stage ever. Best stage ever. I don't care what anyone says. I love this stage. No!
Shot it so bad, I sprung and I don't care. She wrapped me like a roller coaster, turned up that room into a fair. Her love is like a drug, I was trying to hit it and quit it. But little mama so dope, I messed around and got addicted.
So you wanna play with magic? Or you should know what you're for. You should know, baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog.
Oh, what the? So that's just a consistent of Diddy but has banana and then picks up another item because of it. Yeah. I'm dead! I might not be. I'm dead. No! You're dead! No, you're not! Damn it! wanted to grab it. So I haven't even left him, but mark my words,
Pac-Man secondary will be a force to reckon with. I got something for you, Pac-Man. There's a local Pac-Man in my area, but I'm definitely way more excited for your Pac-Man than his, because I'm not gonna lie, this is just a little campy shit Pac-Man. Like, last time I watched it in tournament, it literally only did Hydrant Key. I still got the damage. I deserved it. I'm going to force myself to learn it all. Dude's kind of nutty. True. I actually played Pac-Man at one point, just because I loved all of his little setups he has. Of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. After this game, I'm going to have to switch back to arcade stick. Playing on GameCube controls hurt my hand.
My no blue jeans.
My father was a gambling man. Down in Sin City.
Oh, you got it! Throw it down. I forgot Luigi has a crawl.
Your life is in misery.
shit, shit! This man loaded Master Duel. Send me on my way, still smiling. Maybe that's the way I should go. Straight into the mouth of the unknown. I left the spare key on the table. Never really thought I'd be able. Say a merely visit on the weekend. I lost my whole life and a different. I've said it so many times. I would change my ways, no, never mind. Seeker kill move. God knows I've tried. Call me a sinner, call me a saint. Tell me it's over, I'll still love you the same. Call me a favorite, call me the worst. Tell me it's over, I don't want you to hurt. It's all that I can say. So put it all together, but nothing really lasts forever. I had to make a choice that was not mine. I had to say goodbye for the last time. I came on, bro. Never really stayed in one place. Maybe that's the way it should be. You know, I live my life like a gypsy. I've said it so many times. Get me out there. I would change my. Call me a saint. Oh, I didn't even realize that. Tell me it's over, I'll still love you the same. Call me a favorite, call me the worst. Tell me it's over, I don't want you to hurt. It's all that I can say. So I. Yes. You healed my heart and my life. And you know I tried. Call me a sinner. No, that was supposed to be a C-drop in there. Tell me it's over, I'll still love you the same. Call me a favorite. DBZ. Oh, shit. I'm dead. GG's.
Hazelnut brewing, lemon, dosey toast in the bowl. That sounds good as fuck. So
I'll be on my way. Oh yeah, give me one sec. So I'll be on my way. So I'll be on my way. This is free for all, right? Yeah, but if you want to test out the Pac-Man secondary, I can switch over the rules real quick and we can get a couple games till Soto gets back. Because. Nah, no need? Okay. Don't want to make that same mistake again. Dead I am the one exterminating sun. Slipping through the trees, finger. I am the breeze.
actually also, if you want, I'll also go Pac-Man because I do know a little bit of. Yeah, but keep in mind, my playstyle is a little more scrappy. And it uses tactics that that kind of help you survive longer and extend your combo game with like little bits of knowledge of your up air pulls you up just a tiny bit, your down air stalls you, when to use hydrant for disadvantage type of thing. Thought I was on stage. God, I'm dead. Now I gotta remember how to replay arcade stick. This is the slam in the back of my Dragula. Can't throw up. I tried catching it. No, I rolled, but I accidentally threw a banana. Okay. Sucks. I literally died to not get a glitch 4 times. GG. I lose this character already. What do you mean? The stage. Yep. Oh, I love this character already. Oh yeah. Pac-Man's fucking great.
Daddy cares.
Hitting pot real quick, might as well join you. To me, that is definitely a sleeper hit. Where's my Kamala? Sleeper hits!
Roads forever and a day on a guy to
all fun and game until the hot, until the pot hits back? Hasn't yet. Didn't first time, and it doesn't now.
Whoa.
Shooting for Northeast Oregon PR, PBR this season. I'm going to use Mario and Pac-Man second.
Ooh, that is spicy.
Oh, wait, that's Ohio, not Oregon.
Take me down. Take me down. Take me down.
Honestly, this season, with how things have been kind of just been feeling for me, I think I'm going to try and get, oh god, don't get me in the middle. I think I'm going to focus more on content creation with...
Standing at the crossroads of dried up pen and hand.
For, like, this season.
What have you done? No! We all tried killing each other there.
I thought I got a double kill. I'm sure that, okay. Oh, you're at 12. Fucking young got the beast ball. Oh, I miss the misery. Oh god, I'm getting comboed!
Yeah, I'm good.
I didn't even see a beast ball go.
Oh.
I've been a mess since yesterday. I've been a wreck since this change. Don't let me get
one of you off.
And the pain, the fights that keep us awake. Hey, I'm telling you, miss the bad things, the way you hate me. Miss the screaming, the way that you blame me. Miss the phone calls, when it's your fault. Miss the late nights, don't miss you at all. I like the kick in the face and the things you do to me. I love the way that it hurts. I don't miss you, I miss the misery.
Abstract, but I just can't take it. just fake it. I like it real. Can't take too much of a good thing. Hey, I'm telling you, miss the bad things, the way you hate me. The way that you blame me.
Oh shit!
And I don't miss you at all. I like the kick in your face. And the things you do to me. I love the way that it hurts. I don't miss you, I miss the misery. Know that.
Thank you for all the time.
Things, the way you hate me. I miss the scream and the way that you blame me. I miss the rough sex, leaves me a mess. I miss the feeling of pains in my chest. Miss the phone calls,
you're that.
I miss the late nights, don't miss
your call. Thought our percentages were switching. I didn't see you had money hood.
No! Lag took my fucking kill!
Ooh, double parry?
I think I'm crazy. The way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies.
No, I got my jump. Good job. Good shit, Soto.
Can you keep it up? Cause then I'll have to keep you up. So maybe I'm gonna keep you up. I've been drinking coffee. I've been eating healthy. I've been eating healthy. I'm getting squeaky. I'm getting energy.
Dude, I was fucking living there for a minute. Like, whenever y'all drop down, WarioWare is so fun. True, I wish it was a fucking legal stage. Like, I personally love WarioWare so much.
Can we stay up all night? Fuck a jet lag. You bring your fine ass and overnight back. Add up the numbers or get behind that. Play and rewind that. Listen, you'll find that. I want that 6-9 without Tekashi. And I want your body. And I make it obvious. Wake up the neighbors.
Yeah.
We got an audience. They hear the clapping, but we not applauding. 6 o'clock and I'm crushing. Then it gets 7 o'clock. Now he running. When it hit 8. We said, fuck it, forget you, girl. Pretend that I'm her. Could make a cap hurt, make my back hurt. Ayy, make an ass work, rain the shower, spray that ass work. Baby, we don't sleep enough, but I'ma keep you up. If you could keep it up, baby, can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight. 34, 35. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight.
But yeah, for like another reason of like why I feel like WarioWare is. It is such a different stage that I personally feel like there's times where you just got outplayed. Hey, average GDD main, how you doing today? What's your day looking like?
Netflix or Hulu, baby, do choose. I'm up like Starbucks, 3 pumps, oof. This pussy good for your health, call it superfood.
When I'm by myself, DIY, would like to play Smash 2? Yeah, we're playing Free For All Items. Also, thank you so much for the follow, homie. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember you from the other day.
Can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight. 34, 35.
Password is 420. Glad to find you again. Me too.
Fuck me to the daylight. 34, 35.
Be right back, broski. Sounds good. But yeah, let me get my character and finish up grinding. Oh, that's why I hate stuff in the grinder like this. And
yeah.
B Beware Soto's. He's kind of a savage. Truce. Soto's on kind of a different level. I'm feeling like a fucking king right now. I got the whole world on lock. Yeah. Rap game handbook. Webby wrote the script. Ain't a soul. Can you up your... Oh yeah, sorry. That's from whenever I was doing vocal remixing. Dude, Soto, your Luigi's fucking different. I don't care what anyone says. What did he say, she say? Well, you know, the evil demigod Isabelle and Luigi, they meme! I think this guy fucked around and accidentally became those. I don't even main Luigi. Oh, who did you... Who do you main? I forget who you said the other day. That's right, that's right. Game & Watch. Yeah, it's me with Midnight Young Link, Requiem with Mario Pac-Man, Soto with Game & Watch, Luigi, just so that I can keep groupings, and Do is a DDD Ganon, and then I'm a... Ugh. Actually, I do want to continue playing Joker. Passwords 420, balancement of all things in the universe. You're playing Wolf? I mean, I can if you want. Huh? I am so confused. Oh, Nightbot. Nightbot who? Aww, DDD main. Oh. I'm not the biggest fan of Wolf, honestly. But also, I really don't know who to fucking play, y'all. Actually, I said I would go Pac-Man 4. Requiem. Never understood how Wolf was cool, to be honest. I think people literally just repeating CDK and Larry Lur. True. Oh, this is interesting. Those guys love Wolf. Yeah. I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of Wolf. I personally think it was just kind of first couple year bias and people seeing he has two wolves that combo into themselves. Oh, I thought I was Brickley. I think he did the same thing, honestly. Yeah, no, I can't play Pac-Man with digital sticks. Let's No. Yeah, no, every time I go off stage with Pac-Man, I fucking die. Shepherd of fire. Oh shit, there's home run bat. Oh, I thought I was you. I am the one. Angel, you're quick. Shepherd of from downtown. Oh, I got it. Part two. Oh, sniper in the building. God, I'm dead. Okay. See how we go. Soto's up 3 stocks. Tries to kill DDD fan at 130 with fishing pole. Doesn't work. Gets hit by the bell. All players are scrambling. Requiem throws back. No prevail. Got the lineup with the multi-hits. Shepherd of fire. I honestly thought the bomb was going to blow up because of jab. Galaga combos? Oh, that would have been so spicy if you threw the bat up. Soto keeping center stage. DDD off stage. High recovery upward. Didn't get tripped, but pushed by the water into F smash. Now 1-1 versus Soto versus Requiem. Soto has bell in pocket and hand pocket. Oh, Requiem dies. Also, give me 1 second, y'all. So, let me switch characters, y'all. That happened to me 3 times. Big headed ass nut. Maybe it's because your boy easy. Also, DDD fan, do you have it set to FD? If you do, could you set it to random? Because I have a certain stage list that we go on. I just have my stage on random, same here. We're all good. Trans dimension. So I'll ride this what zero practice mode looks like. As long as we're all fighting in the Salty Splatoon instead of Weenie Hut Jr. Oh, I was thinking Hyrule Temple. Dude, a fucking Marth came into my stream the other day, played me with this stage on, and then literally camped the fuck out of me. Schlap! And fill me with your poison. Take me, take me. Beast Ball, it's go time. I am speed. Far out of Mars, when they drive spaceships instead of cars. Are both of y'all dead? My Galaga. Tell me what's next, alias sex. Disrobe you, then I'ma probe you. Kiss me, kiss me. Pack me with your love and fill me with your poison. Take me, take me. For your affection. From downtown! Oh god, he has bat. I'm gonna respect bat, damn it! I'll be taking that. Yup! What?! No! Tuck it, tuck it! Damn it! I'll take the damage. I don't care. Oh god! Can I make it back? Nope. Ooh, nice fucking air, or God, I got pulled out of the light. Oh shit! Oh God! I love that we had literally the same fucking idea. Hello there. Yeah, I'm good there. Oh god, I had no idea where I was. Oh shit, no, I'm not going down there. Fuck that. You know, My apologies, people are doing lawn service help. No, I wanted to up air you. It would have been so worth it. While this runs, I'm going to go get tobacco, just so y'all know, 2 minutes left. Minute 30 left with Requiem and DDD fan left. Two stocks DDD fan, one stock Requiem, but at 0% and high percentage for, oh, shield break. Man, Requiem gets consistent with those fucking shield breaks. Yeah, maybe just keep the stage set to random, ha ha. Yeah, if you wouldn't mind, DDD fan, I think this one was too big. Yeah, and the stages I actually did put into it, I took into consideration of, like, what used to be legal, what, like, other content creators had fun with in, like, videos, Mars Alpharad, the Alpharad Invitational type of thing, ESAM, and oh, reflected bat. And then threw in my own little bit of flair and what I kind of wanted to play on, because just personal preference. Yeah, the bag and or bat instantly wills, reflects and still kills. Yeah. So yeah, DDD fan, would you? Okay, thank you. I'm also going to switch characters because Heavies is not it in this format. I'm going to go back to Falcon. Like, I think I love doing items combos with. Thank you so much. My items Falcon is kind of schnashty. I'm not going to lie. My gamer, not me thinking I had the bell and throwing the wrong fruit. GG, by the way, Falcon and with Tanuki Leaf busted true. I asked. Oh god, I'm getting schmexed. Don't die. Keep in mind, this used to be a tournament legal stage in Brawl. No, I didn't get 2 for 2. down?
Nope.
Ew, good.
Thank you for that.
Why did I die? I had it in hand.
Again last night. Somebody and so was I. In the bathroom at 12:05. Fucked you again. We can never be friends. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey Requiem, just so you know, with Pac-Man, you can actually shark the stage.
That's great. Man with the Nuki Leaf is also really fucking good. Ooh. Down to DDD Fana and Soto. Soto with about a 37% lead. Bat thrown back. Double up air. Ooh, accident or RNG randoms bat drop. That sucks. Hey y'all, just to let you know, I know it's been a quicker stream, but here in the next, if they call it,
oof. But I'm only going to do a couple more matches, and then I'm going to call it good for my stream, because I'm going to be doing some in-person stuff with one of my friends. And then maybe a little bit later, we'll probably do like free-for-alls. Sounds good, homie. Thank you, thank you. Oh, have fun, man. I will. I'm going to be playing some offline. Why did I get grabbed? Oh God, I'm getting wobbled. Nice catch. Oh good. I tried comboing. Holy shit. We're lagging the game fucking out. This is great. I love this so much. Oh, I still made it. Oh, yeah, I went too low. Whoops. Oh damn, I got comboed in too. Fucking bumper. Oh, that's great. I was about to say all two stocks each, but nope. DDD decided to say hammer. Do
DDD doesn't recover. One stock each. Pac-Man with one at high percentage. Isabelle at 27%. GG, y'all. Let me check. What happened to DDD fan? Found dreams with smaller blast zones than I thought. Yeah. Oh, my breath is I wish for death. Gotta go, Zoom bro. Have a great rest of your day. Okay, I actually fucking planned that. Hit aww. I didn't realize it only reflected one way. Thank you.
Oh, I seen you try and go for that. Oh, shit. I've never seen that, like, the... What is it called? Like, the home run contest? Animation, like, actually in game with, Hydrant. Oh wow, that's straight up killed. Oh, I didn't know Beastball broke Lloyd Rocket. Well, I'm probably going to call this the last one, y'all. If you want to hang out afterwards to see me and my friend play offline, you're 100% free to do so. But he should be on his way here soon. He's on his way, so this will definitely be the last one, y'all. Hey, Reckworm, couldn't you decide to be there? Oh, Miss Trampoline. That sucks. I've been counting all my steps. All my nose just turned to yes. Finally, I must confess my troubled history. This washed away all my sins. Bumpers make recovering so hard, Lamal. Yeah. Kind of why I included them. I tried side B there. Oh, that sucks, homie. I'm sorry to hear. GG's to you too, Soto. GG's Requiem. Have a great rest of y'all's day.
That bomb saved you so hard there.
You too, Soto. Have a great rest of your day. See you whenever next. I will.